Comrades, the day will citizens. Come when all the planets of the solar system are distant stars. And right now, we are taking our life. First steps on this historic journey.
Major Nechayev reporting for duty on Comrade Sechenov's direct order.
Welcome, Comrade Major. Today is a joyful occasion. The birthday of Collective.
Yeah, yeah, many happy returns. Cut to the chase, would you? I've got places to be.
Naturally. This is the future of Soviet education. A personal project of Dr. Sechenov's poly-education. Gone are the days when Soviet citizens had to spend years studying at educational institutions. From this moment on, just inject a special neuropolymer encoded with the education you want, a university-level natural sciences curriculum, for example, and you'll instantly become an educated member of society. Want to learn Korean? Or get a doctorate in nuclear physics? Or learn to play the piano? With Collective 2.0, you can!
Yeah, 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 been there, done that. Skip the foreplay, bot.
Excuse me, of course. Your particular case definitely calls for something more efficacious. Nevertheless, you will still need an initial neuropolymer injection. Comrade Sechenov is expecting you, Agent P3. I've been informed of your imminent arrival. Here, take this capsule. Upgraded your glove with scanner functionality. Using the neuropolymer as a conduit, the sensors in your glove are now directly connected to your neural system, especially your eyes' polymer retina. Any information gathered by these sensors will be polymerically projected directly onto your retina,